So between the casting of that, and if you watched the Badwater video of 2006, you'll see me crossing the finish line with this compression tape, literally like flying on my ankles because I went to the race with compression tape on my ankles. And so basically, I'd have that on my, you know, on my ankles. I had inserts in my, you know, in my shoes, and also this wedge on the back heel of my left foot. So then it would keep me from pronating that heel so much. So I had all that on just to go run.